Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari, the RPG chick. Kalai is somewhere. Oh, what's this? Is this anything? We just killed a dragon over here, and there's like, dead people about. I can't get in there. And we went in that little tower there. Anyway, yeah, it's Dragontooth Crater. Let's see. We have three more areas to explore in the Reach, and then we'll have seen everything. East of Skyhaven Temple is Soljund's or Soljund's Sinkhole. I don't know what the symbol for Skyhaven Temple is. Where is it? That's a good question. Skyhaven Temple. Carspire and Carspire Camp. So it's east. But how close to all this Carspire stuff. Let's go to Red Eagle Redoubt. See if we can see it from there on the radar, as it were.
Wait.
Ah, I see something.
Darkness consume you!
First you, then all of the rest.
Thank you!
Fools! Roger!
Darkness consume you!
Make Carlia mad, it's not a good idea. Common soul gem. 9 dwarven arrows. But it's better than the forsworn arrows he carries around. Those are stinky. 7 gold, sweated gold. I'm done. So where's this sinkhole? Is it that? That's a cave. What the hell? Eh, no. No. I'm stuck. Well, I can't get up there anyway. See if we can get around this place. These mountains. Killing me here. Can I possibly? I don't suppose. Can't jump. Alright. Whoops. That was interesting. A slow fall. That looks so inviting. Oh, come on. I'd be all the way out of my way. Let's see what that cave is. It doesn't look like I could jump up there, doesn't it? Come on. Slow fall. Ah! Crap! Stupid thing. J- jump up this mountain to come get me. And did all that work just to get killed. Nyeh. Hey. I'm close here, aren't I? I should just fast travel to the other side of the mountain, but I'm stubborn like that. Oh boy. Whoops. Where am I? God. I didn't want to deal with those Forsworn again. I've killed them so many times at that camp. Traveled far. Where am I? By Sundered Towers. Deep Folk Crossing? I'm gonna get frustrated. That's Skyrim and Temple. This puts us on the other side. Well, I want to head towards Skyhaven Temple, so southwest. Oh, there's that cave, I think, or a cave. Ah, it's the same one. Just hit that. If we can. Looks like it's that way. I don't know. I don't want to jump down in case it's on this side, on top of this mountain. Because we're not going to be able to get back up. What? Oh. Good thing. Annoying. That's what I liked about Solstheim. Oh, I'm running out of charges. Stupid wolves wearing them out. Solstheim, there were hardly any wolves. Yeah, it was awesome. When you get to a certain, like, level, I think... Ooh, there's another thing, too. Is that Orc Stronghold? I think that wolves should be able to recognize that you are a major badass and they should not mess with you. Owie time. Always good for keeping you awake. We're almost there. In this mountain face here. What's this all about? This is Soljund's sinkhole.
Whoa there!
I don't know where you're going, but stay out of that mine. It isn't safe.
Safe? Why not?
We tunneled into an old Nordic crypt. The whole place is crawling with Draugr.
Sweet.
We're not mining up any ore with those undead around, so I wouldn't go down there if I were you.
I've dealt with many Draugr. Nothing to worry about for me.
We're keeping the mine closed until that crypt is clear. I hear talk about a regiment coming to clear the crypt out. We'll see if that happens.
Miner's house. Locked. Well, let's go clear the place out.
There's still plenty of ore left in that mine. What a waste.
I'll get rid of them.
Need something? Need something?
Dead Draugr.
Need something?
Are you serious? Following me. Need something, need something. Oh, you're kidding me, I can already hear him walking around. Yep. Ebony, I guess? I don't know how tough these are or not. Here they come. Kalia gonna be in the way. Well, we need silver ore for that quest for the Shrine of Periite. So I wonder if we can find some silver here. Or is it an ingot what we need? We can make it into an ingot. Obtain a silver ingot, yeah. I hate that sound.
Your life is forfeit.
It's just a restless Draugr. All right, 8 gold. Two gold. Breaking the bank here. Salt. Tomatoes. Salt. There was another one around here somewhere. Was that it? Killed it out there. Oh. It's under here? I can't get under there. No, I'm looking at the same one. Never mind. Minor healing. Yeah. Here's that other one. 25 gold. Join a Bray's last dance. Join a Brett. How do you pronounce that? Moonstone ore. This is a moonstone, so we're not gonna find our silver ore here, huh? Or ingot. Let's remember to keep an eye out for that. Whoops. Onward. Barrel. Oh wow. There's a way up there. I don't know. What was that? Oh, moonstone. Oh, Death Lord. Oh! Taking stuff. Oh, another one? Watch this.
Shadows consume you.
Any more? Death Lord. 16 gold, 18 ebony arrows. Sweet. Good on him. 5 gold. 18 gold. Excuse me. That's empty. That isn't. 6 gold. So I think I searched both death lords or just one? Ah, just one. 19 gold here. Let's continue. Alright. Ultimate Magicka. 2 gold. Vigorous Magicka. Did I already have that? Vigorous. Nope. Use that one up. Ultimate Stamina. Dungeon, will you quiet down a little? This one has 11 gold. Alright, so... what are you up to? We've got different levers here. Oh, sorry about that, honey. Let's try this one, then. That did it. Okay, game crashed on me here. Sorry about that. Fix my... oh! My wire is on the mic. Alright, let's go up. Trap. I hear Draugr. Let's weaken this thing, Daedric. See me or not, because all right. There's one on a table here. 12 gold. Earn 7 gold. Silver ring, I'll leave that. 6 gold. Oh, it's one of my arrows. Daedric. I'd like to hold on to those, that's for sure. Magicka poison. 9 gold. 7 gold. I swear, it's like I still hear one of them moving around or something. Well, that's them. Just floating around, I don't know. It's one of my arrows back. 10 gold. Gold emerald ring. Oh, I didn't mean to hit him again. 5 gold. 6 gold and a silver garnet ring. A door, which I will not open yet. Not done. A fine moonstone. Garlic. Gold. Ultimate healing. Oh, another one of my arrows. Trap. Way to go. Huh. Any trap? 6 gold, that's it. Orcish dagger. Sheesh. Right, we'll try the other tunnel. I hear something. You know, it sounds like a dragon priest when sometimes you can hear them breathing. So I'm not gonna be messing around with my bow with the dragon priest. Well, it doesn't see me yet. Yeah, there he is. That's not it firing at me. It's that coming from that claw.
What was that?
Dragon priest. Carlia, you are blocking my view. Took down a dragon priest from range. Told Perth that the Draugr are dead. What's the sense in that? Draugr already dead. I still hear breathing. Do I? Don't know. Ash pile. 250 gold. A dragon priest. Flawless sapphire, 275 gold, and a necklace of peerless blocking. Huh. Block 40% more damage with your shield. Too bad I don't block. We'll have a shield. Taproot, ruby, spriggan sap, scaly flalila, bone meal. So it's coming out of these things without the dragon priest even seeing me. It was attacking me. Yep, we're back up top. Oh, Hagraven feathers. Oh, and a briar heart. I can't even see the feathers. Wait a sec. Which way is back out? Down there. Sort of arcing. Oh, this is that upstairs area where I didn't know how to get up there. Garnet and 6 gold. Oh, this is how you get up there. So a quest marker will help. Oops. This way. No, we're back up top again. Here we go. Ta-da.
Mind yourself with that fire. Don't burn anything down now.
We're talking about fire. This is a bow. Anyway, I cleared the mine of Draugr.
You did? We were waiting for the Jarl to send an entire regiment to clear that mine.
Tom, never mind.
Now we can get back to work. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Until next time.
1500 gold. Thank you. Sweet.
Guard might get nervous. A woman approaches with a weapon drawn.
Yeah, I know. That woman might kick your butt. Can I just look in your house now? I just want to see what's in there.
Good to see you again, friend.
It's only been like about 10 seconds. Alright, never mind. I just cleared our bounty. If I pick my way in there, that guard's gonna be after me. Alright, so that's... Soljund Sinkhole. Kasker. Dushnik Yal, okay. Reachwind Eyrie is... northeast of here. Go check that out really quick if we can. Oh, some caves. And there's this. Alright, I'm gonna come back here. Head to the caves. Is this it? This thing? Yes. That was easy to get to. Reachwind Eyrie. Dwemer. Vermidium, common soul gem. Four gold. Have a seat. Scrap metal. Reachwind Eyrie overlook. Ah, interesting. Can you unlock that?
Lead on. How can I help?
So can you unlock that, please?
Will do.
Sweet.
Alright.
Three gold and a steel mace of souls, which I will leave there. Pine thrush egg. So that's it. That's this whole place. Huh. Okay, reach Winery. Now back to more Kasker. There's some caves. This way. Now, it might be Pure Water Run. Yeah. I don't know what the other cave is, though. Oops.